New on Daybreak, 17 Republican governors, including Chris Sununu, have signed a letter to President Biden asking him to drop the COVID-19 vaccine mandate for international travelers coming into the U.S. The governors claim the mandate is hurting the economy. Their letter says 72 other countries have already dropped testing and vaccination requirements for travelers.